Hi, welcome to Let's Do English. Have you ever gone to a grocery store and asked for an item and the storekeeper just couldn't understand what you were saying? Have you found having to repeat yourself over and over again? Well, in this lesson, we are going to learn how to pronounce certain food items that will include fruits, vegetables, grain, and spice. So the first word on our list is vegetable. Vegetable and not vegetable. Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise and not mayonnaise. Lettuce. Lettuce and not lettuce. Onion. Onion and not onion. Turmeric. Turmeric and not turmeric. I found certain food channels where the chefs come and introduce the spice and say turmeric, but it's turmeric. Quinoa. Quinoa and not quinoa. Quinoa is a gluten-free grain that is actually used as a substitute for rice. Worcestershire. Worcestershire. Worcester is a city in England, and Shire is a region or a province. So it is Worcestershire and not Worcestershire. Pomegranate. Pomegranate. Cucumber. Cucumber and not cucumber. Broccoli. Broccoli and not broccoli. Jalapeno. Jalapeno. Jalapeno is a type of chili that's grown mostly in Mexico, Spain, parts of the United States, as well as India. Acai. Acai and not acai. I hope you found this video very useful. If you really like this video, feel free to go ahead and share, like, and subscribe. Thank you.